Oh, we got on Facebook Live. Hey, guys. So we went outside the box today, and we went to Racebrook Falls. Unreal. So, Racebrook Falls. What is he doing?
I just fucking scared him up there.
So, which trail did we take? We took the
Racebrook Falls
trail from Route 41 in Sheffield. And our plan is to take the Racebrook Falls trail up to the Appalachian Trail. We're going to hit the AT. And then we're going to hook a left and we're going to go to Race Mountain. So, this is Racebrook Falls. Of course, with not much water in it. But it's hot. And the trail, if you guys haven't done it before, there's parking on Route 41. The trailhead, Google takes you right there. It is a difficult trail. It is straight up. We did 1,000 feet elevation. How long did it take us to get to 1,000 feet? Took us an hour because we went slow. It's all rocks, very steep, but it's well worth the hike. This is definitely an advanced hike. So today we have Lyle and Kim and myself, Liz. So we're gonna try our best today and see if we can get up to Mount Race. If we get to Mount Race and we're still alive, we're gonna go for Mount Everett. So we're kind of like on a vacation day today. See you guys.